Ever been in this situation and had a car pull out of a side road in front of you, causing you to brake sharply? A lot of crashes occur at intersections. There are all sorts of hazards to deal with, but there are two main things to focus on. Select the correct road position so you can see and be seen by other traffic, and scan ahead for other road users, pedestrians, and hazards. So what is the correct road position?